Johnson and Peter Oppegaard, the 1988 Olympic bronze medalists, in their first professional competition. Cover in time for the next jump.
Well, because he had to keep up with the timing of Jill, and he just couldn't make up that time.
They're out of sync.
Well, they look nervous. They look stiff, very tight. Now, here comes the slow double axel. Oh, and she misses it completely. They're just not into the ice. It's one of those performances. I wonder what the judges are going to do now. Making mistakes, Charlie, and now they can't help each other. They have to concentrate on what they, as an individual, are doing on the ice.
And Peter Oppegaard.
Jill Watson and Peter Oppegaard.
And here we see Peter over-rotating the jump before he even leaves the ice.
Jill missed the landing on her throw double axel.
Well, they both had their turn of disastrous mistakes, but there was no way she could hang on to this throw double axel.
Here are the scores for Jill Watson and Peter Oppegaard. 9.7, 9.75, 9.8, 9.65, 9.75, 9.8, and 9.75.
For a total of 48.75, an inauspicious professional debut. And coming up next, Leanne Miller and Bill Fauver.
I need a taste. Give me just a taste.
If you want to taste something truly sensational, just look for the NutraSweet Swirl.
You start me up, ooh, don't ever quit. NutraSweet's the one. Give me just a bit. I want to taste, oh yeah.
NutraSweet, why so many things taste so good.
I need a taste, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Honda Accord Coupe. It's music to your eyes.